At least 4 people have been killed in U.S. drone attack in central Yemen. The unmanned aerial vehicle targeted a car on the road linking Beta and Shabwa provinces. U.S. officials say those killed in the drone strike were suspected Al-Qaeda militants.